Factor and Game Nation today. We are actually putting a big laboratory area. So without further and oh my god, it's taking me ages. I'm currently, obviously, I want everything to be stone. Oops, I went a bit too far that. Oh, really, this needs to be stone now. Oh, I'm lit. So, that way didn't need to be stone. So, yeah. Without further ado, let's get on to the game. Oh yeah, hold on, wait a minute, what am I doing? And this, I need demolished. This is a ridge. Build a stone arch. Oh, keep right clicking. The problem is now this can't move down. So what I have to do is I have to move this layer, and this layer. The reason why is then I can get path through then there. I'll put that in later. The reason why I'm making the path bigger because so then you got more room to walk then. Now, do I need break this way? So we got one, two going down. This is the third one going down now. Right. And we need pillar for that one. Pillar for that one because that one's gonna go down. And then we're gonna have and then we're gonna have this here. Problem is now something like that in the way, how am I going to carry on? Because one thing I can't do now is, let's just build it. Let's just get it done. So we have a cloth one going down. Actually, can we build? But look, you can't build supports. It's annoying. But I can build supports here. I mean, I can. Sugar. We can build that, and then we can build that across. So can't build supports now. I don't know why you can't build supports. It's so annoying. So we get a conveyor. But now we need to build another brick road. Oh, we need a fourth one. Right, you know what? We need a fourth district. Let's buy this plot land. Right, where can we do it? I think another district over... here will be good. Purchase that. Town centre. Now what we'll do is we'll start four houses here. House. So good. One, two, three, four, now we need to build right, so now we build a path from here through here. Well, and I'll build a general store. We also build a market. We also build a school. We'll build a school later. So first of all, we do need to get stuff to there. But we'll do that later. Emma, it's still over here, so we need some carts. So we need to get some more here. So this needs books. So one lane for the books. This needs oh god, we already got that. So I might just link that up. So we got book, which we already got root for, and iron ingots. Good, that's fine, I can do that. And then this one, we just need to feed that one across and have an iron wheel and seam pipes. So we'll have that one, that one, that one. So we need to build, I'm going to build one, two, three. So we got books, remedy, fish oil, another load of books. Iron ingots, steam pipes, and wheels. So what I'll do is I'll build a conveyor belt. There we go. What doing is we aha. Okay. Build what the filter. On to that. Oh, why did it do that? I wanted to get rid of it. Bulldoze that filter. I don't want that filter. Filter is what I want. I want the filter to that, and that to this, which is level 1. Then on filter that to this. So that's filters. Hopefully, what it does, if, I don't know whether that filters that way. So then we build splitters, because obviously we need splitters. So I don't know whether it'll work. So what it's doing, it'll be filtering these out. You know what? I'll move this. Because what I'll do is I'll filter them out myself. Just that one there, one there. So hopefully that'll filter them out. Right. Right. So I want you to pick up box. Oh yeah, that one. So box are being made here. But that's too far away for a box. And it also doesn't allow any room. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add another workshop, build another workshop. Let's just remove some resources so I can build the workshop. Oh wait, is it workshop I need? What makes paper? So we got paper here. Let's put workshop here. What makes paper? We need paper. So if we have paper. Oh no, it's a lumber mill that we need. Oh no, here we go. Oh, we could have leather. So that's four paper, both take four paper. So we need paper. So how are we going to get paper? So we go here, get that paper. We need to get paper. So we gotta get paint from here. To here. So what we'll do is we'll build a lumber mill so we can make paper a lot faster. Which is one log. Wait, so hold on. This one. Surely there's something. Let's go. Take log number mill. You should be going to get logs. So we also need to get more leaves on the go. So where are they coming from? Here. So this isn't doing enough. I think I need to upgrade this. I think what I'm going to do is it's about time to upgrade this thing. So I'm going to upgrade it. We're gonna upgrade this to the new path which is here. That's it. And we need more. We need to build more crops. Now we need, another thing we need for here is water and thingy. So, I might take some of these out. Have we got a water source? This is the water source here, the nearest one. And we could get it from there. I could take a water pipe from there and take it down here. You know what? That would be a marvelous idea. So we, what I'm going to do, take all these out. Demolish this bit. Build a fluid pipe. Pipe connector, the inlet there. I don't know where we can join a pipe on top of a pipe, so we could do it. If we can do it from here, tab down, tab up. Then we get So we got, I'm gonna give it 10% more faster. That'll be, I know it will give it more, but I'm gonna feed. Well, I have, and actually I can do feed. So I think I should do feed, yeah. But then there's a house in the way. Screw the house. So can we do one? How far did I do it for this one? 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Right, obviously this is gonna be a bit bigger. Oh wait, no wait, I can fit it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Wait, I can't do it there. I've got to go across here. Wait. Oh, shoot. Aha. We can do 1, 2, 3. And then down. This will be douche, douche. Another down. And then, oops, wrong. That's a new one because that's all you need to do. I don't know where that'll go across. Now we build so we're making it go faster. So now we, so cotton, oh, into this, into that. We're still not making enough. I need more of this. So cotton into that. That's got 5 workers. Wait, can't we automate this? Wait, I've done that to this. So I'm just thinking going forward. Where is it? Right. What if we automate this totally? Undo. Just to be on this grassy. I'm going to build a path. Yes, it all makes it. Good. So now we need to stop the workers. Clear. This is now going to be automated now. Just drop that off down there, please. Increase the production. Yep. Wait, where's that one going then? It's that one that is going that way, so we need to go through here. Oh no, it's going that way. Hey, that is much better. That's why it took ages. Cotton. And then what it's doing here is it's sending cotton all the way over here and now it's splitting it. I think what I might do is I might get rid of this one because I don't need this one no more. That goes over there. Which now we can't do fabric. So, you clear. the nuclear. Then this one we delete. We demolish that in there. Accidentally deleted that, so we'll add it back on. Then we build the now we can make. So I got the cotton. So what are we? So we need books, right? Next we need paper and books. So sawmill, paper, logs, water. Didn't I get a water source? But we can steal water from there. I'm doing it. Fluid pipe. Connect. So then we do from here. Tab. Now we need to get paper out of this. So paper goes to there. So we'll get a worker and we'll say you go from here, pick up paper and drop my paper. Oh yes, it is. So now we got paper input, but now we need to get this signed. So what we'll do, we'll come here. Alright, now we need a splitter. I have to start getting them soon. So now we got, we're starting to create books. So now we can get, say to this, pick up book and drop it off here. So now we need the fish oils, which is here. So, I don't know how I'm going to do this because it has to go, so that has to go around the back. So we've got a back plate there. So we can't go through there. Now we're going to say to this one, pick up that, and drop off that. We're going to say to this one, pick up this, and drop off here. For this one, we need another book. So we then say to that one, pick up this book, and then that one, drop off the book. Now we need another ingredient. Now we say, you pick up hopefully he can go across that one. Pick up iron ingot and drop it off here. This one we need here. You. Oh wait, I haven't got them no more. I think I've stopped them. That's one way tracks. Oh, sugar, I think I stopped them. That's gears. That's thingy. Right, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. Right, I need to get some gears. So we need a machinery. I don't know where I'm going to put one now. What's this one for? Pipes. Actually, I reckon I can do this. All I need is one, two, there, and then arc down there. Then I just need to build machine shop and go for gears. So I'm wheel, sorry. And then all I need to do is get a logistic on, a splitter, and then there we go. And then we can sign, then we say to you, you pick up that and drop it off here. And then we'll say to you, pick up that and drop it off here. And then what we'll do Again, please. There we go. Right, I'm going to... hope you enjoyed that one. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that it turns up the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, YouTube. Bye-bye. Bye.